Hello guys, good morning. Welcome to our YouTube channel, Marivic and Janeda's Life in the Philippines. Andito kami ngayon sa Ubay, Bohol. So, Barangay Kamambugan, Ubay, Bohol, Philippines. So, we are showing you this property. The containing an area of 1.3 hectares more or less. So this is along the Barangay Road, and 50 to 60 meters estimated frontage. So 50 to 60 meters estimated frontage. Okay, so punta ako sa whole property. Itong property na to, malapit lang ito sa private airport sa Ubay, Bohol. 500 meters away from the private airport. So this is the property. There are a lot of coconut trees and very flat terrain area. Okay, so estimated almost 100 coconut trees included, and there is also a rice field, pero pwedeng hindi ito lagyan ng rice field kasi hindi siya irrigated. Okay, so Marivic, good morning.
Marivic. Hi, hello guys.
Say something about this property.
Kuwak madadun guys. Hi, good evening. Welcome our YouTube channel, Marivic and Janeda's Life in the Philippines. Di ano po may diri naglibot-libot sa Katawiran. Namin diri sa Kamambugan, no?
Kamambugan, Ubay, Bohol, Philippines.
Along the Barangay Road.
Barangay Road.
Area kay flat.
Very flat terrain.
Buhian ng mga kambing.
Nindot buhian o maganda ito sa mga
hayop.
Manok.
Oo, baka
karabaw grass. Kasi karabaw grass.
So, dahil yun ay mga lumbi.
Okay, so malapit lang ito sa
airport.
Airport at saka
poblasyon Ubay.
Dagat. So doon sa unahan mayroong maraming mga niyog. Doon sa likod mayroong ano, dagat na yun. So walang problema sa mga ulam, pwede naman tayong manguha ng seafoods.
Grabe na mo, panginhas o bagumon.
Okay, so the area containing
1.3
hectare more or less. So the price
2.5 billion negotiable.
Okay, 2.5 million negotiable. Very cheap. Okay. So, again, this is near of airport. So, that area, so in front of this property, ito na yun ang airport. At saka, one and a half kilometer estimated from the National Highway of Ubay. So Ubay, town of Ubay is a very progressive town of Bohol. Mayroong mall, mayroong hospital, mayroong mga colleges, school, college, at ito malapit lang ito sa Leyte, Hagna at saka Anda. Okay, so thank you very much for those who are interested of this very nice property. Please contact Marivic Nuera and Zenaida Kesto. Thank you and shout out sa lahat ng mga kliyente namin na nakabili dito sa Pilipinas, especially dito sa Bohol. Okay, thank you very much and more power.